said they saw you in the alley, and they say that your head's a little funny. A lady say you're mentally challenged, and they say you don't know what you're doing. Mr. Brown, pull up your pants, man. Mr. Brown, go wash your hands. Mr. Brown, get off of me pavement. Mr. Brown, you scaring the children. They say they smelling a nasty smell. You're embarrassing the whole damn island. Well, Mr. Brown, what you have to say? You have a big mouth, eh? So go on, class away. I want to hear you breathe. Mr. Brown. What a load of bull. I don't know what you think you were doing, but people say something smelling. We can't condone that kind of behavior, sir. Not in you or in any other. Mr. Brown, pull up your pants, man. Mr. Brown, go wash your hands. Mr. Brown, this is not befitting anyone in the position you in. Little children see the bell ringing, sir. That's a crime, it's calling decent exposure.
Mr. Brown,
pull up your pants, man.
Mr. Brown,
go wash your hands. Wash your damn hands.
Mr. Brown,
wash your damn hands.
Mr. Brown,
look around. Are you stupid? Are you a man or a kid? Whoa. No more bullshit. If it was serpent love, love me brother, police would charge us with lewd behavior. But when you think you high and you mighty, you do as you like in the country.
Mr. Brown,
pull up your pants, man.
Mr. Brown,
go wash your damn hands.
Mr. Brown,
the whole world watching.
Mr. Brown,
every cell phone recording. I hear them say it look like a small carrot. Why would you expose a little thing like that?
Mr. Brown,
pull up your pants, man. I'm ashamed of you. Go wash your hands. One.
Mr. Brown,
pull up your pants, man. Are you crazy? Are you fooly? Are you stupid,
Mr. Brown?
Are you mad? Is it a fad? This is so sad,
Mr. Brown.
Get out my face, you're damn disgrace,
Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown.